Thank you. So let's go ahead and buy stuff. What you got? A holy bottle. Keeps enemies away, prevents them from respawning. No, I actually want lots of enemies. And I have none of these, so let's buy a few of them just in case. Don't wanna get, you know, poisoned or something and not be able to do anything. Yeah, let's dualize random things. Yep. Screw it. Yep, just clicking it and just dualizing everything. Just clicking the X button. Come on, keep making stuff. Yep, keep making all the new stuff. Thank you. I'm just gonna keep clicking the X button until, like, I have nothing. Until it makes all the new items that I can possibly make. Yep, keep giving me the new food and stuff. I want all the food I can get, that way my little jar can always be filled. Why can't I make it? There we go. And I can make something with the beef. Let's make a beef bowl. And I don't want to equip these to it. Anyway, yeah, that's enough stuff. Egg, chicken egg bowl. Yep, definitely add that and make it a little bit better. Let's make them all better. Perfect. Let's go ahead and add something to that little mixer. Oh, okay. Apparently it's already full. I was not expecting that. Okay, that's cool. And this has not been going up at all. Okay, default costume. Oh wait, so that title doesn't give me any costume, apparently. So let's equip it back to this and figure something out. Let's see if I open another DLC, oops. Another DLC item. Let's see if it gives me costume. Okay, I opened Asbel's, but I got nothing. Well, here's a school costume, so schoolyard hipster costume title. He wears his Grace's High School like he just don't care. Well, let's go ahead and see if now, oops, if now I'm wearing something, like actually wearing the outfit. And I forgot what I went to see this. Uh-oh. It's status, that's what it was. And yeah, there we go. Can I change it? No, I can't. So I think I do have to max it out. Let's find something out. Nimble Fang. Well, I don't know what that is. And yeah, hip recovery. Oh wow, hip recovery. Let's keep it as a costume. I guess we just have to keep doing it, and we'll eventually get it. And I just found a discovery. That's cool. That's certain something.
This area hasn't changed much either.
If you don't mind me asking, Captain, who are those knights back in Orlet?
Former students.
I can tell they really trust and admire you. Forgive me for asking, sir, but why did you become an instructor? Surely you'd see more action if you served in the field.
The other knights were more capable.
But Captain, you're an exceptional knight. I can't imagine anyone being better than you.
Flattery will get you everywhere, Asbel. But let's just say the others have a certain something I don't.
What?
That
killer instinct?
I wonder if I have that certain something to become a knight.
I don't know. I guess, like, he's... I don't know. I have no idea. I'm just rambling again. Hello, birdie. I'm just gonna attack you when you're not paying attention.
Let's get
12 seconds?
Underway.
Okay. Okay, come on, there we go. 4 seconds, 4 seconds. Oh crap, oh crap. 2 seconds, 2 seconds. Oh, I'm not gonna finish it. Oh well.
Okay. Victory is ours.
I didn't finish it, but I don't care. I really want to unlock this costume, but I don't know how long it's gonna take. There are two pathways. Hello, hidden item. Sweet. I'm guessing this was the right pathway that goes. Nope, it was not. But it doesn't matter because I'm finding all this stuff. I got some stuff to dualize, some food. There's a tree up here. Can I? Nope, I definitely can't click it. And hey, we're back at we're right next to the Imperial City.
Rest here for a bit.
At the cottage.
Yes, sir.
With the guy that sells me grenades. Oh no, we're going up the hill.
Seeing country like this makes you realize just how blessed Windor truly is.
Hmm.
Remind me, Asbel, when did you enter the Knight Academy?
Wasn't he like 11?
It's been almost 7 years now.
Yeah,
sir.
I definitely think he was like 7. That way it makes sense, like he's 18.
It all passes so quickly.
It's been my honor to learn from you during this time, Captain.
You're the son of a lord, yes? Will you ever return home and reclaim the family name?
Well...
He knows he wants to. He probably is going to have to eventually.
I ask because I'm ready to recommend you as a full-fledged knight.
Really?
In truth, my word is a mere formality. If the life of a knight is your wish, your acceptance is almost certain. You're young yet and still lack experience. But this mission has convinced me that you're ready enough to take the next step.
Mm. So I'm guessing I'm going back home and becoming a knight.
But this is not a decision to be made in haste, Asbel. Perhaps you should consult with your parents first.
That won't be necessary, Captain. I am prepared to devote my life to the knights.
You should go back home, Asbel.
Very well. If that is your wish.
It is, sir. Finally! My lifelong dream is about to come true!
When we get back, we'll make a little detour to mark the occasion. I assume you're familiar with tactics, right?
It's your favorite pub, sir.
Even a knight needs to unwind now and again. Wouldn't you agree?
Yep.
Thank you, Captain.
Everyone needs to, actually. Out of the clouds.
I must say, Windor is such a beautiful country.
But unfortunately, the wars never end.
Where did that come from?
When I was young and naive, I came here with a group of very close friends. One of them stood right here and told me all
Richard,
about how
I wonder
he
if he still has Richard's ring, actually.
Conflict. Back then, I was just a kid with my head in the clouds. At that moment, I believed I actually had the power to make his dream come true.
That's what everyone thinks when they're young.
But something happened soon afterward. Something that made me realize what a pathetic child I actually was.
I see. And I assume that's when you decided to enlist in the Knight Academy.
Yep.
Yes, sir.
Yep. He got owned, so he's like, haha, time to get stronger. Hello, Piggy. I'm just gonna, yep, good job turning around so I can just chase after you. Come on, come on.
I can't lose.
Watch your step! Stone Spear! Weapons of Fury! There!
Strong! Get on an 8-hit combo by myself. Okay, I wonder if there's anything in that cottage. Something different, maybe. Is it the same guy? You just... Hello, a treasure chest. Very nice. Ooh, you got pie sheets too? Thanks. You have a discovery book? Yeah. I think I do. Pretty sure I do. Didn't mean to pause the game. Yep. Head to Barona. Hey, oh my god, you're a pink chicken.
Game on!
They're. Well, look at them. They're shaking their butts. They seem bigger than the other ones, like just barely. Aw, you finished the fight. I was gonna try to get a nice combo. And man, this costume is taking a while to become one star alone. Oh. Well, yeah, we'll just leave them there. Hopefully we come around here later to pick those up. I don't want to leave them, but there's no point in me taking them. Come on, come on.
Aw,
he got him.
When you misjudge
one with 20
foe.
Seconds. Sweet. I guess, yeah, we're almost in Barona. We'll head up here and see something. Oh, yep, there's a treasure chest. But can I open it and get the items in it? Yes, I can. So yeah, we'll definitely have to come back to those apple gels when we need them. I'm sure we'll head back down this pathway.
Let's do this.
15 seconds. Well, we'll just hold down this trigger and